Columbia Soccer Club.
Is that a friend of yours?
And then every time they got down, like,
well,
yeah. didn't know Bell had been hurt with him this one. He got injured.
I know. By he immediately
got tackled. His leg perfect was wrapped around his waist.
And then one guy, like himself, I think had he been in there, it would have been
definitely.
He was like number two, and like, I think receptions and rushing. And he's the only kid in Pee Wee League to kick field goal.
The only one?
He's the only one in Pee Wee, the senior league, that's made two this year. He can kick them from like 35 yards.
Why wouldn't you punt? Why wouldn't you play for them? Like, you try to win a lot more games.
You do like Steven Bobby Wright, Steven Bobby Wright.
Give him 2 points on a field goal. Either they have the league does or something, because they don't kick them. Like I said, he's the only one that does it.
That's a bonus for them.
Oh, in fact, they're going to get a point, right?
They gave him two.
They gave him two for kicking you over. One side.
Confusing the coaching.
Did he go 10 yards?
I think so.
You gonna watch
straight out of bounds.
You gonna watch the Packers and Rockets guy tonight? 8:30. Both undefeated. I think the Packers will beat
them. The Cardinals, the Bengals, the Packers, Patriots. I think tomorrow night's the Colts and the Panthers. I think they're still undefeated.
Yeah.
Bengals play Cleveland at home.
Yeah, Thursday.
Yeah, they said first time it's ever happened to be this late the season. That many teams on the field.
Braden, go around the clock.
What?
Go around the clock.
Go around the clock?
Yeah. Well, I'll take the baby. Give it to Chris.